Our Lady of Lavang, we journey together believing that she will lead us to her Son.
The Our Lady of Lavang Shrine. It started with just an idea. A dream. A vision. And year by year, the idea grew, slowly taking shape, until it came true. And while Our Lady of Lavang has long been a Vietnamese symbol, today, here at Christ Cathedral, she is so much more. From all walks of life, from many cultures of the world, they come to her, pray to her. She is our Blessed Mother. Here at Christ Cathedral campus, this is the story of how she came to be and what she means to so many.
It's a symbol of transcending time and space.
For the Vietnamese, Our Lady Lavang is everywhere.
We come to Lavang to ask for healing.
She brings the children together to worship God.